Radio check, over. Okay, comms are up and working. Video feed looks good. Just remember, since the accident at the nuclear reactor, this town is a high radiation zone. So avoid radiation if at all possible. Your Geiger counter will detect your current radiation levels, while the dosimeter will display your total radiation absorption. You may deploy the robot to access those areas and collect what you can. There may be things we don't know about yet, so be careful with the equipment.
You ain't kidding. Radiation levels seem off the chart. You sure this is even safe?
Just watch your dosimeter. If you get a total dose above 50 microsieverts, we're pulling you out.
Radiation seems stronger here. I wonder where the source is originating from.
Don't be afraid to deploy the robot. It can be used to pick up the radiation source, and then dispose of it safely in a canister.
Get out of here. The radiation level is way too high. large blue flame. Not a normal flame. I don't know. It seems to be moving on its own.
Geiger counter shows it's radioactive.
Is this what you mean by things we don't know about yet? Switching to manual robot control. Get out of here. The radiation level is way too high.